morning, everyone. You join us here again at the Kingfisher. We're going to do a little, just a little product review kind of thing with product knowledge on one of the things that we sell. Now, just remember that everything that we do in these videos is available for wholesale and at our retail branches. So if you have wholesale inquiries, just contact us. Otherwise, yeah, pop into your nearest Kingfisher branch and you can have a look at these amazing products. Okay, so today we're doing something for the more offshore guys, mainly the big game side of things. Although it does come in two different sizes, so we can sort of target the smaller side. These are what we call our sparrows. Now, people unfamiliar with that, it's an exciter bird, but the names are generally patented, so sparrow is what we've gone for. Comes in two main sizes, a large and a small, just to make things easier. And comes in three colors. Now, this is the little baby. As you can see, like that, just general plastic. Got the molded wings and everything like that. They are durable as all hell. They can be knocked around by a sailfish or a marlin or anything, and it's not going to worry about breaking or disintegrating or anything like that. Now, the unique thing about them, they're two. One, stupidly cheap. If you look at exciter birds, normally they are quite vibrantly painted. They've got clips and all sorts on them, which pushes the price up drastically. The nice thing about these, they got a through tunnel all the way through to the back. So when it comes to rigging, you have your one swivel, you rig your line through here, pop a bead on that side, pop your swivel on, you're good to go. You can rig anything behind it if you wanted a skip bait, if you wanted to quickly change and put a teaser on or something like that. It's very, very easy, as opposed to having clips that have it rigged in one spot. This can slide if a fish shoots away, it doesn't get pulled down like that. Now, the wings have got a slight cup to them. An exciter bird sits on the surface like this while you're pulling it. It doesn't float, you have to pull it. And they pop along like that. As the wing gets kicked in, it gets kicked out by the water. So it'll grab and kick out. So it actually goes da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da like that all along on the surface. Now, your smaller size is going to be surprisingly good on the kayaks. It's something that a lot of the kayak guys don't actually do. But popping one of these on your faster skis that you've got, the ones that are more designed for speed, trawling one of these with, say, a skip bait behind or even on one of the smaller Konas or things like that, works incredibly well. Now, that's the small guy. If you go across to the slightly bigger version, that's him there. So you can see a size comparison. There's quite a big difference. Now, they're exactly the same in terms of design and everything, also through tunnel, wings slightly cupped over there, also same action that's going to go along. He's going to be more suited to Dorado, sailfish, wahoo, tuna, things like that. And you just put that, you can put that in front of a feather, you can put it in front of a Kona, in front of a strip bait, anything like that. It's going to work incredibly well. So they're called exciter birds, we call them sparrows. It's to get the excitement up. The fish see this thing coming along the surface like that, and it just gets them going, what the hell was that? You know, so it gets them going, gets them pulled into your spread and things like that. And it's a very nice way, a very cheap way also of getting into that side of things, because the big game fishing can be very, very expensive. You've got lots of big fuel costs, the lures are generally very expensive. We've brought in a range now that you can, we also got lures actually that come in a very good, reasonable price. And you've got these, you can add to it. It's just, it's something to spice up your offshore fishing a bit. If you haven't tried it before, grab one of these birds, pop it on one of your rigs, and yeah, see how it goes. Sparrows. Cheers, guys.